I might probably get a copyright strike for doing this reaction, but I literally just freaking seen this on a Discord I was a part of. They're doing a Scooby-Doo crossover with Courage the Cowardly Dog, which is one of my favorite cartoons on Cartoon Network, and I'm freaking reacting to this trailer, and I'm posting this on freaking YouTube, and if Warner Brothers has a problem with it, then I will freaking delete the video afterwards, but I'm still freaking doing this video anyway, and let's freaking do this. And I still cannot believe they're actually freaking doing this. I am going to freaking watch this movie because this is the first time they've done anything with Courage the Cowardly Dog in freaking years. I cannot believe they actually freaking was able to take the Courage characters and actually bring it to the new Scooby-Doo movies and actually make it look freaking good. Hi, Uriel. Freaking, when was the last time we seen you? I cannot wait to see this movie. It's going to be freaking awesome. Of course, with the courage scheme, freaking when his mouth is like, yeah! GPS, freaking painting, and all these weird dudes. There's a freaking Bigfoot guy. Hi, Eustace. What the heck is up with these insect guys? That's what I want to know. And that's why I'm looking forward to seeing this movie. And like I said, I really hope Warner Brothers doesn't take a copyright strike this video, but I don't know. Knowing them, they probably will. Don't sneeze, Scooby. Nope, he sneezed. Ha! Hi, thank you, Courage. Swarm of bugs. Courage and Scooby. This is going to be freaking epic, and I cannot wait to see this. Seeing these two old shows together, especially Courage, taking hype is all here. Good job, guys. And their freaking Courage just freaking dies laughing. I can't wait for this movie to come out on DVD because it's going to be out on DVD. And I am buying this mother effing thing when it comes to my Walmart or wherever I find it. I'm freaking hyped for this! And like I said a couple times already, please, Warner Brothers, do not copyright strike this video.